I'm Marié Digby, and I guess I'm a musician, singer-songwriter. And my instructions were to write a song inspired by the color yellow. So I did it, and we're here at Conway Studios in Los Angeles recording it. As a songwriter, I'm always looking for inspiration, and this definitely for me was something new, something I'd never done before, to write a song just thinking about one word, you know, what that made me feel. So I just started to think, well, you know, what's the first thing that comes to my mind when I think of yellow? You know, obviously sunshine and things that make me feel warm and glowy, and so paint me with your sunshine is just, you know, sort of the first words that kind of came out of my mouth when I found the chords that I liked, and then I just let it sort of take me from there. I hope that my song makes people feel uplifted and brings a smile to their face. That's really the only thing I wanted out of that song, was for people to feel. You know, that feeling when you wake up in the morning and the sun's just sort of starting to come through your window and it hits your face, that sort of a feeling. The song is basically a love song about the sun.